Recording now.
Wait, why are you recording now?
Because?
Oh.
What do you mean, why am I recording now?
I thought you would have waited until we got in the same lobby together.
Well, I gotta start the game, and then we can be in a lobby.
Alright, you know what? Fine. You have it your way, okay?
Okay. So hi everybody, welcome to Battleblock Theater, is home of the Whopper. by the Whopper, I mean Stamper.
I call my penis the Whopper, I don't know if Stamper calls his the Whopper.
I don't want to know the answer to that question. So yeah, co-op LP, we're going online.
I cannot wait to touch your butt. I mean, wait, what are we doing?
We're playing Battleblock Theater for the internet.
This isn't the Good House sex tape.
I mean, not yet it isn't.
Can it be?
I think you should pick cool and good things, and not dumb and stupid things.
So, there are a couple of custom head options you can pick by getting a 128x128 PNG and dumping it in a folder on Steam. Who should I play as for episode one? Kanye.
Kanye's a good choice. Real good choice. I can feel your ignorance from here. I just called up Jesus. He said, "What up, Jesus?" So are you gonna host her?
Yep, I'm just picking all my shit.
Please take your time, you know, doing the thing that should have been done before the recording.
Okay.
Oh.
Oh, right, I gotta go online on Steam.
Mm-hmm.
I don't want anybody to bother me!
Why?
Listen, this is how I record things without people messaging me.
How hard?
Listen here, you little shit.
Alright, fine.
Alright. This
Jesus,
is going great so far.
That Kanye head is fantastic.
Isn't it, though?
It really is. Holy shit. And, I'm done talking now.
Yeah, we're gonna shut up now. Stamper is funnier than us.
I love you.
Good evening, boys and girls. Ladies, and a gentleman. Turn the lights down low and shut your faces as I wrap you in the cozy blanket of a story. A story as heartwarming and soft as a mother's kiss. Or is it? Shh. Once upon a time, there was a boat. Now, this wasn't just any boat, children. It was a ship. A ship full of friends. Hundreds of friends. Best friends, one and all. A veritable friendship it was. Get it? But it wouldn't be very ladylike of me if I didn't mention the most noteworthy friend on board, Hatty Hattington. Say hi to Hatty. Hatty was like King Friend of Friendship Kingdom. Best friend to one and all, and the walking definition of handsome gentleman. Now, one fine morning, Hatty and pal set out for a new, exciting adventure. What fantastic wonders would they discover this time? Perhaps they'd come across a scary ghost ship. Perhaps they'd find an island made entirely of candy. Perhaps they'd meet a band of scary, swashbuckling pirates and join forces to find an island made entirely of candy. Who knew? But it didn't matter. So long as they were together, there were smiles to be had and adventures to be shared. Now today, 'twas a day like any other adventure-y day. Spirits were uncrushably high, everyone was singing and dancing and having a jolly time. When suddenly the ocean was all like surprise and a huge, massive storm brewed out of nowhere. Boy, that was quick. And there was thunder. Boom! And the lightning. Boom! And the wind. Boom! And like that, it was over. Is everyone okay? Said Hatty. I don't know what I'd do if I lost even one of you, Hatty continued. But the eye of the storm is very misleading, children. Never turn your back on it because the ocean was all like, psych! And it came back even bigger this time, twice as big. Woo-joo-joo-joo! As if Poseidon himself extended his hand in friendship and they spat in his mouth. Woo-joo-joo-joo-joo-joo! Boy, he was pissed. He was mad. Shoo-joo-joo-joo! And the rain came down like a shower of bullets. Ah! Ah! And the floorboards were buckling and creaking and breaking, and pieces of their ship were raining down like shards of broken dreams. And then Reginald comes upstairs and he's all like, I say, gentlemen, I do believe we're in quite a spot of bother. And everyone else was like, really? What tipped you off, genius? And then Hattie was all like, hey, be nice. Whoosh, 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 whoosh. Huge giant waves thrashed the boats to and fro. Fro and to, carelessly sprinkling friend after friend into the cold, unforgiving abyss of the deep, dark ocean. Everyone was screaming like, help me! Splash! Splash! And there was this huge whale, like, and made it super scary. And I think there was a shark. Yep, there he is. Oh, God. And then Hattie was all like, hold on to your butts. Land ho! And bang, 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 smash! A shipwreck, as foretold by their fate books of fate. And while it seems like the end, this is merely the beginning of another fantastic journey for the brave crew of the SS Friendship. What a strange, mysterious island. And what's this? The shore is riddled with little friend-sized footprints. I guess the tide brought them to land. How utterly convenient. But where have they gotten to? Who knows? I don't. Do you? I don't. Do you? I don't. Welcome to Battleblock Theatre. Go inside the door. Anytime. Maybe our friends came in here to take shelter from the rain. That's smart. Jeez, what a gloomy place. Ever heard of spring cleaning?
You jerk.
Look, man, just gotta keep the black man down.
Happy day. It's Hatty. And look, he's made some wonderful new friends. Ooh, and they got him a present. How thoughtful. Hey, wait a second. I don't think that was a present. Those guys aren't wonderful new friends, are they? Just stay hidden and keep quiet. They haven't seen you yet. Oh, no, they see you. Clench your butt. This isn't gonna be good.
Alrighty. So,
do you really not have all the weapons pins? God.
Dude, I don't think I've ever actually even beaten this game.
Well, that's gonna change, I think.
I hope. I really, really hope so. Let's go.
Well, I have a lot of people on the dock for this, so.
Would you say we're docking too?
Yes.
This is the Goon House sex tape. I knew it.
Yep. Oh well, we should go. No. Bye.
Later, nerd.
We begin.
Alrighty. God.
Find the gems to whisk you away from.
You can find another nerd to explain the game mechanics.
Well, I mean, it's level one, so it's basically find gems, three gems unlocks the exit, don't die. Dying respawns you at a checkpoint, and there's co-op mechanics. Like that. Bye!
Whoop! Yes?
What's going on here?
What?
Oh, I should mention this game doesn't handle latency very well.
I'm just standing here waiting for you to jump across the river.
You'll see on the video. Don't you worry about that.
Oh no. Miko, I swear I'm just standing here.
Have you done this before?
Oh, that's
There's only three in this first one, right?
Yeah, it's blocks of three each time.
Well, some levels have seven.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
Oh.
And it can get real confusing real fast.
It's probably... Oh, you mean blocks of yarn. Or balls.
Gems.
Holy shit, where is my head?
I don't know.
I feel like a Pixie song. But yeah, I thought you were talking about how many levels in each block. That would be three. Do you need me up there for that one? Yes, you do. Yep.
The latency is making this not good.
Yeah, well. What are you gonna do? This game is not meant for a single player LP, my friend. Oh, I went too far this way. Nice! Good try!
A lot of gems.
A lot of gems. And so as you can see, the number of gems varies on each level. You get a couple extra bonus ones to get the ball of yarn. Two extra. Once you 100% all the levels, it's really the only way you can keep getting gems is by getting that ball of yarn.
Yep, basically.
And that cat's an asshole. Excuse me, Kanye.
I'm busy doing dope shit, sorry.
That wasn't gonna work. The fuck's wrong with me?
Yeah! A gem!
Come on, Kanye! Why can't you reach? What are you doing? That would be three levels.
I'm glad that the lag issues are happening in the easiest levels in the game. In the later levels, this would be literally impossible.
Well, I mean, we still got a while to go. This could get easily ridiculous. But, we hit the first three levels.
Oh, man, it's... Yeah, let's go show off the shop.
Time to check out the shop here.
Now, I already have all the weapons, but you can go upstairs and exchange your yarn for weapons, which Pins should probably do.
I don't think I have enough yarn. I don't have enough yarn.
Need some shit. Damn it! I got like 63 yarn.
Give me your yarn.
And all the weapons. How do I do that? Can I just hand it over?
Not easily.
There's a trading post.
Nope, that's for other things.
Okay. You can also spend gems and get heads. But I'm using custom heads no matter what.
Yeah, just
throw gems in, get heads. It doesn't really matter. But I think that's it.
Yep.
Pretty simple shop.
Flickling around all over the place. It's great.
I wasn't. I've been inside of that door for about 10 seconds.
Oh, cool.
Before you started the timer.
You might notice something a little bit different.
Hey kids, it's me, King Slowbeef of Let's Play.
Oh boy.
I've come here to grace you with my presence and play the Battleblock Theaters with the low-end Let's Play superstars over here in this video game world. How you doing?
Oh no.
God damn it.
Fucking cat. No, I wanted to be inside of that pussy. Can't take this away from me, Miko.
Do what I want when I want.
I have the desire to be all up in that.
I'm pretty sure I did that last time we did this level too.
Yes.
I shouldn't be allowed to play video games. God damn it, Kanye, how dare you cock block me from life?
Is that it? Is there only six in this one?
Yeah. Yeah, there's only six. We got them all.
Please stop hiding in the bushes, Slowbeef.
Hey, kids! Please stop hiding in the bushes, Slowbeef is a phrase I'm sure he hears a lot.
Nope, no, no. What? Oh. Battleblock Theater shows off the deep interpersonal relationships of famous celebrities, like the adventures of Slowbeef and Kanye West. We gotta let me throw you. God damn it, come on. There you go, go get it. Go get it, Tiger.
Got it.
There you go, Yeezus.
The fucking icons next to our names are the heads.
I know, they're the best part of the fucking game.
You trying to kill me, you motherfucker?
What? Oh yeah, that reminds me.
No!
Later, Kanye! Nerd! My favorite part is the further we get away from each other, the harder this game comes to, like, distinguish what is actually happening.
Well, especially because of the lag.
Well, that and... God, fuck. That and the fact that it's too tiny for me to see. I'm blind. Why did none of those blow up? I collected that. I can't wait to see this video.
It's something, alright. Cause remember we had this problem when we both left the game during the summer sale.
Yeah, you're right.
And I'm glad to see it hasn't fucking changed. Like, I played with Dryzen just fine, I played with Toddy just fine, I played with Entrance Jew just fine.
It's just me.
I play with you, it's really laggy and weird, and I don't know why that is.
Choose your attire, sire.
That's a good fucking head.
Yeah, it is. You ready to continue?
Almost. Ah, come on. I know I can do it.
What are you even trying to do?
You don't know?
No. Well, now you're just doing that laggy, flickering thing again.
There you go!
Alright then! Alright! So what, did you get stuck in the ceiling?
Yep!
Nice.
You gotta hold left at a very certain point when you jump off, and it'll throw your ass into the ceiling.
Get off me, asshole! Wolf chop! Oh. What? Where is Pence? Okay.
Where did I throw you to? You disappeared. Okay.
Later, nerd? How'd I get down here? You up there?
That happens a lot when we die at the same time. Cause it'll try and put you next to your partner.
Tactical difficulties, the LP. And I couldn't ask for anything else. Okay. God damn it! Dick. No! Alright, I will sacrifice yourself.
I think we missed one at the very beginning.
No, I got that one. There's one right up here. That's 7. That's...
Oh, oops. I promise in future videos there will be less lag.
I can't promise anything.
What the fuck is going on with my results screen?
What do you mean?
It kind of froze.
What do you mean it froze?
I mean exactly what I'm saying.
Your game crashed.
Maybe.
No, it did, because it just booted me back to the main menu.
Uh-oh. Well, hold, please.
I request that you make it a short
interval. Yep, a fatal error has happened.
Make it a short interval in which tequila starts playing. Tequila.
Let's try that again.
Which part? The whole thing?
No.
Okay.
Some of this lag is beautiful.
I need to change my head again. Alright, I'm ready.
Okay.
Choose your favorite things, and pick your favorite stuff.
Oh, goddammit, come on.
Yeah, I'm working on it, hang
on. Not you. It wasn't you. It was Seam that was annoying me.
Wait, have you never seen this head before?
I saw it on Mount Your Friends.
I
didn't see it in Battleblock.
That's where it came from.
Fun fact about Mount Your Friends, it uses the exact same custom head template, which is just a 128 by 128 PNG.
Hi, I'm Toddy. I'm from New Zealand.
Tell me about Sheepwife.
I fuck Sheepwife. She loves Toddy.
How can you be standing there? No. This is illegal.
Sheepwife no like Megalith, because Megalith no like Sheepwife.
Well, maybe if you brought Sheepwife over for dinner, like I keep asking.
Well, maybe. Don't wait for me.
Was it this one?
It was,
I forget.
It was.
Yeah, I think this is the next one.
Go. Just
I
don't.
It counts it as completed even though it crashed, so. Guess it's okay.
Never lose hope. I know I did.
Oh, we just did this one. Did we? No, we didn't. We didn't do this one. Oh!
That's a good jump.
What? How dare you be a dog?
Go.
Damn it, I wanted to catch you again. Whoops. Whoops. Why? No, no work for pins. What? No! Shit, I didn't want to do that, I apologize.
Do what? I don't know what the fuck you're doing, you're just running into a wall and flickering.
No, oh no, I left the level.
Okay. This is interesting. Well, I got all the gems before I left the level, so I guess it's okay.
No, like, I fell and wound up, like, leaving. I hit the exit zone and, like, bounced.
Yeah.
And then it just kind of left you there.
This game does not handle latency well at all.
Well, that was about 20 seconds, yeah?
Oh, no!
I'm here now. I'm back from my Nine Inch Nails concert. I saw Aaron Carter. He unfollowed me on Twitter.
I'm here. I'm over here. Oh, oh no.
Try gooder.
Hi. Nick! You bitch.
What? You're just standing bitch. There. I don't know what's going on.
Nothing. Nothing is happening. Pay no mind. No! Just go. Get the fuck out of here. I love this game so much. Yay!
Yeah!
I guess.
Only minimal lag that time.
Yeah.
We haven't found any secrets yet, have we? Shit.
Wait, we missed a secret. Right?
Oh, no.
Did we miss one?
Well, we haven't gotten any, and, like, that's it. The world's over. With the exception of, like, the time trial, or the encores. Shit!
Do you wanna pause the recording?
Yeah, we gotta figure out where it is.
Cause I gotta figure out what level
we'll be right
it's
back.
In. But I didn't find out where in 1-7.
We'll find it.
Boop, 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 boop. Let's go.
Okay, bye. Now I know to look it up for the next episodes.
Oh, it smells like beef stew in here. It's making me sick and hungry at the same time. Don't get zapped. Most people poop themselves and die in that order.
Aha! Got it. That's a secret.
That's a secret. It's a secret.
Can't believe we missed the secret level. Oh.
Well, no, we didn't.
Actually, I'm not familiar with that secret level, so I don't think I ever found it in World 1.
It's... You don't ever usually see it, because it's in a spot where you jump right over.
Mm-hmm. Let's finish World 1.
Agreed. Get the best time to win. Get the worst time to win. Oh man, I love these levels. I also love this music. Let me go!
I can't get out.
I think we might have just lost all of that time. Any time that we would have had. That was kind of beautiful. Oh no. What? One back at the early part of the level, but there's not really any time to go back and look for it. I really love the ghosts in this stage a lot. Thanks for punching both of us off. Masters of teamwork. I don't understand this video game.
It's because this video game doesn't handle lag very well. We're famous!
I've always been famous. Ever since I created Let's Play.
You sure know how to make the best of a confusing and hopeless situation, but boy, this place is quite the enigma, wouldn't you say? I would. And you know, a little warning would have been nice, you know, before they threw us headfirst into this gladiatorial, prisony place with its perilous medley of twisted stage productions that shred the silky fabric which weaves together the fragile blanket of sanity that keeps us sane. But you know, whatever. Either way, it's safe to say we're in quite a pickle jar here. We gotta rescue our friends and get back to Mr. Boat. I mean, they'd do the same for you, and adventuring just wouldn't be the same without, I don't know, this guy. Best chef in all the land. Food so stupid delicious, one taste would blow your face through the back of your head. Like bang, splat! And who could forget this quirky fellow? You know, he owns a bat farm back home, and his lifelong dream is to breed a terrifying race of super bats. None of which makes any sense, of course, because he's absolutely terrified of bats. And this lovely lass always tells the best bedtime stories, hands down. Plus, she always smells like chocolate, so that's good. And then there's this guy, and this handsome fellow, and that thing. All your best friends imprisoned, and they don't like it very much because it's bad and horrible. And then there's Hatty, the best friend of all. Why did he stab us in the back and twist the blade? I mean, just this morning he gave everybody flowers and presents, and now he goes out of his way to hurt our feelings? Oh, I think not. You can't fool me. Hatty would never betray us. Betray us, never! Something fishy's going on here, and I think I don't like it right now at all. It must have something to do with that scary, albeit fashionable, hat. Sure looks evil. I mean, it's glowing red and stuff. Glowy red stuff is always bad. Everybody knows that. So what dangerous treats lie in store as we continue to unravel this treacherous sweater? I don't know, but use caution as you continue your gallant endeavor. Don't like, fail and die and stuff, because it's all up to you now. What? Why did do that? That was scary.
All right. Thus concludes chapter one of Battleblock Theater.
I was King Slowbeef.
And I'm Roast Beef.
You can call me Beef Job.
Please no. You are the laggiest fucking piece of shit in this game, I swear to God.
It's not even my, like, it's not my connection, I don't know what it is.
I only have this with you, I don't know what it could be. You're gonna see what's happening on the video, and you're gonna be like, what the fuck?
I can't wait.
Well, you're gonna have to, because now I gotta encode a video.
And you gotta edit it.
Good night, America.